you Mr. Gangadin, the moneylender? It says there, money lending. So, could you money lend some money to me, please? I mean, money lend me $100. Could you do that, please? What? What? What did you say? I can't hear properly. You see, when somebody asks me for money, I have a bout of deafness. But when someone wants to give me money, my hearing improves automatically. So would you mind repeating what you said? I said, can I borrow some money? I'd like to borrow $100. That's not asking for too much, is it? Considering the rising prices, where $100 is the equivalent of 100 cents these days, right? What? Were you speaking to me? I also get a bout of deafness when somebody asks me for money. Okay, I think you said you wanted to borrow $100 from me. Right, it's simple. My terms and conditions are very simple. First, give me $100 so that I can lend it to you. Simple enough, right? Thank you. I hope it isn't a counterfeit bill. If it is, that's all right. All our bills here are counterfeit. We don't accept genuine money anyway. So now the whole situation is this. Sir, you have lent me, you've given me $100. Now I can lend it back to you. Here it is, $100. Now my terms and conditions are that for 10% is my interest on the lending rate. You see, that means every month you'll have to pay a dollar extra on that pound, on that dollar, when you would return it to me, right? Wait a minute, what am I saying? Give me that! Wait a minute! Wait a minute! I'm confused here. My account's got a bit garbled here and there. Wait a minute. You want $100 from me, so I take $100 for you, from you, right? Now, you'll get your $100 back after you pay 10 cents per month on it. No, not 10 cents, 10%. That's $1 per month. That means if you take it back after 1 year, you'll have to pay $1 per month. That's $12 plus $100. You'll have to pay $112 to me in order to get your $100 back. How's that? Right? Fair enough, isn't it? Wait a minute. I'm sorry, I was not very good at mathematics when I was in school. Not mathematics, arithmetic. I was not very good at arithmetic and geometry. So now the whole thing is this. I've given you $100, right? And I'll only get it back when I pay you $112 because of the 10% interest, right? You are like a bank, right? Okay, you give back money after taking money, right? Naturally, right? So, wait a minute. Something is wrong here. Wait a minute. I'm confused. Wait a minute. What's all this? I gave you $100. And hey! Where are you? Hey! Where are you? Hey! Yes? Can I help you? What? What money? You didn't give me any money. This is not a money lender's shop, you stupid ass. This is honey lender's shop. Somebody didn't paint that board properly. Instead of an H, he wrote an M. It's not my fault if the painter doesn't know his job, right? So, I'm sorry, this is honey lending. We have got fresh honey from beeswax in Mexico, right? So if you want, I can lend you some honey, right? Honey is sweeter than money, right? Say right.